So, what's this one? Minutes. Well, it's a mammoth, apparently. So we'll see if that one goes together.
Hi guys, another 3D kit to assemble. This one is a mammoth. Not too many pieces, so we might be all right. Trouble getting them off the surface. Yeah, that looks okay. Right, that's the front legs. Back legs. It's the body. We'll assume the little ones start at the back and work forwards. A little bit loose, might need to put a bit of glue on them. Put a bit of glue on. Overdid that a bit. In fact, overdid most of them. And space them evenly. It's not going to stand up, is it? I'm going to swap them over. Still not going to stand up, I don't think. No way that's going to stand up. I need to swap those pieces over. Maybe they're... Right, that's a bit better. Okay. So. I wonder if they'd be better the other way around. That does seem a bit more stable that way. Right, this bit. Feels like it might need a little bit of glue. It's a little bit loose. Try and be a little bit less generous this time. It's going to need a bit of glue. Doesn't want to sit on there. Give that a few seconds. Or can I just go ahead and push that in place? Let's give that little spot of glue as well. Leg fell off. Hadn't glued them though, had I? But that's it. Job done. Let's see if we can get a close-up of it. I must say that's turned out better than I expected. I thought it was one of the least interesting ones out of the ones that I've done recently. But it looks okay. Yeah, job done.
Thanks for watching. There's always more information down in the video description. And if you like this video, you might like this one up here. And you might like to have a look at my channel over here. See what else I do. Thank you for watching.